Hello, so what I've simply got to use stainless steel swivel elbows. 140 degree angle variable to be able to use up to, so turn and twist. What you've simply got there is you've got the bottom thread here, which is quarter inch BSP, you've then got the quarter NPT thread coming out the other side. Used these for telescopic lances and different things in the marketplace, but like I say, what we have, these are both identical, but what I've simply got is the first one there is a very loose swivel on there that is done, which we'll show you. Very easy to move, turn, swivel. The other one, we have to make it tighter, so when they're used with turbo nozzles, it's harder to move, so it locks in place, which are a lot tighter. So there is two types there that we have on the internet and everything else. One's looser than the other. So there's the loose one, and there is the tighter one. So that can be locked off. It means that when you're using it, it doesn't start dropping down. If you're getting a vario nozzle or a turbo nozzle on there, on the looser one, it will drop. Which is a normal standard jet, no problem. But when you're using it, we use this one that we have here for the tighter stuff. Thank you very much. Q Services, Q Washers, eBay and YouTube.